An ATM can contain up to $300,000 in cash. How does it keep the cash in the safe, but make it easy to refill when the money runs out? Under the skin of the ATM is a 480-pound box. Its walls, half an inch of solid steel. The door has a super wide bolt that runs along its edge. The only way in. A keypad with a million combinations. It rotates to release a deadlock. So the handle can swing an aluminum pendulum to pull back the bolt. It's like Fort Knox in a box.